This area will be well defended. Shit! To smother it! One of Odessa's suitors died mysteriously shortly after meeting her. This letter mentions Odessa's estate and how crucial it is that they get it. By any means necessary. The leader of Megaris tried arranging a marriage for Odessa. Sounds like an easy way to get her father's estate. This letter claims that Odessa hired other mercenaries. I wonder why. I think I have enough to go on. I should return to Odessa. Thank you. on. The leader of Megaris is after Odessa's estate. And he's tried arranging a marriage for her to take control of it after her father dies. But these letters also claim one of her suitors was killed. And nobody's sure how. Though she's been known to hire other mercenaries. It's difficult to tell if Odessa's in the wrong or not.
You've returned. I hope with good news.
I'm not sure if it's good or not yet. There were two pieces of proof I found that are after you.
Perfect! What were the reasons?
One was due to your family's wealth. The other had to do with an arranged marriage.
That's plenty of proof showing I'm the victim here.
A man you were meant to marry was killed suddenly.
He was probably killed by the same people who want to kill me.
You've hired other mercenaries.
Oh, just for odd jobs here and there. There's always something to be done that could use one.
After everything I found, I know what's going on.
And what's that?
You don't deserve any of this. You're only trying to live your life.
Of course I am. I've done nothing wrong. I just want to have a healthy father, and to start my journey.
Don't worry. You will soon.
My life is being wasted standing around here.
A lot can happen in a small amount of time. Trust me.
So that's it then. I guess there's nothing else to do.
It doesn't have to be goodbye. Why not join my crew?
Well, you were always on my side. Plus, getting away from here would be nice.
Great! What about your father?
He's been feeling a lot better, thanks to you.
You aren't worried someone will come after him?
I'll be sure to share the information you found with a few people. They won't touch him so long as we have it.
Then I'm happy to have you aboard.
For helping Odessa and me. I'm starting to feel much better.
Come on.
Come on.
That's the thief.
Off we go now. Yeah.
That's what I'm looking for.
Of course I got it. The bastard stabbed me while I was getting out. To do this.
Sorry, but there ain't no we anymore.
You! There's a price for trespassing here!
No one here, but I bet they're close.
From over there!
Thanks. What do you want? Who are you?
I'm the one who's going to return the tablet you stole. Why did you steal the tablet?
Because I was paid to.
Who paid you?
A mercenary. Hyrkanos, all right? Gave me the Spartan uniform, told me where to look. Easy drachmi.
How did you get into the camp?
Spartans never suspect their own. Too busy looking down on the rest of us. Malakes.
Give it to me. I'm not leaving without it.
There's no winners in this war, but there are opportunities. Perhaps we could come to an arrangement?
Give me the tablet, or I will cut you down.
I can't fight you. Here, take the tablet.
I should get this tablet back to the commander.
So, did you find the traitor?
It's not traitors you need to worry about. He was a spy working for the mercenary Hyrcanos.
Hyrcanos. How many times must I hear that name? His palms must be overflowing with Athenian gold by now. Did you get the tablet?
Want to fight me?
Just keep moving.
Let's go.
Yeah!
best stay out of sight. Fort Hierania is formidable. This must be where the Athenians keep their war chest. I should use Icarus to find what I need. Thank you.
Yeah.
Off we go now.
Well?
Clear in this direction.
Do not lose your focus. This one is dead.
I'll fight.
Ella. Thank you.
watch will be vigilant here.
You are crazy!
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Gods have brought you to me, Mistios. I am forever grateful.